Empty house. The boys are out and about. They let me sleep in today. So I'm sitting here editing the vlog and Billy and Bam are still not home. It's like 11:30, almost 12 o'clock. What is going on? What? Billy comes home and he's like, open the door, get some light in here. I'm like, okay.
But don't look at the weeds though.
And then we come out here and we're just out here. And then I happen to look on the side. Happen to look on the side of the house next to all the weeds that are growing.
Don't worry,
some
guys,
flowers. Oh, they're so pretty.
Yeah, I had them custom made.
They're from Whole Foods, I see.
Yeah.
Ooh. So
I still custom made them. She spent a good amount of time on them.
Really? Yeah. Those are beautiful. I don't think I've ever had flowers like that.
Yeah, those are pretty.
Those are amazing. You guys, look at these flowers though. Oh my God. These are the bestest flowers I have ever seen. Definitely that I've ever gotten, of course. Look at them. These are my favorite orchids. And then there's roses. I don't know what these are, but those are beautiful. I know these were a pretty penny.
So yeah. I usually do more gifts for Hermione on Valentine's Day, but there's a couple things that I didn't do this year that made me feel bad. I woke up to this. She doesn't know on Valentine's Day, she almost never gets me anything.
Yeah.
I probably the last three Valentine's days I didn't get anything, so I wasn't expecting anything. Yeah. And I was like, she didn't give me anything for Sweetest Day, and I didn't want to make her feel bad. Mm-hmm. So I was like, you know what? I even told her. I was like, you know what? I was making dinner tonight. Mm-hmm. Make it real romantic. And
I
come out.
That's all I need. This was you. And I mean, you nailed it. This is really.
Normally, you guys, I do get her a lot of stuff for Valentine's.
Oh, God,
if you
yeah.
can go look at our history, you'll see she usually gets spoiled. This year, I was just going to try to do something different, more romantic. And she always says I give her too many gifts.
Yeah, I agree. So I don't need a lot of gifts.
I just got her flowers, and I don't want you guys to be like, these aren't thoughtful.
These are very thoughtful.
Because these are custom, like people, these are not, it's just not a regular bouquet of flowers, first of all. You can't just go out here and get these flowers. She had to customize, so I picked a bunch of flowers. It took her a good amount of time to make this. She had to snip some stems and replant them. So there's a lot of stuff that went into this. Mm-hmm. Orchids are Hermione's favorite.
Don't touch them.
Orchids are her favorite flowers. And then we got some roses in here. She's not huge on roses. And purple's her favorite color. So mm-hmm. we put an arrangement together of purple and white. The lady was super accommodating. Exceeded my expectations. And I did. So this whole week, Hermione's been making hints of something that she wanted. And I was anticipating getting it this whole week. And I actually tried to get on my break yesterday, and I tried to get it today, and it didn't work out.
You should have asked me. I could have told him it's nowhere to be found.
It's only online, but he tricked me. Garmin 325, so it's a running watch. So we are gonna be ordering that for her. I feel bad, because I usually get her so much.
No, I really don't need that much. I really don't.
It's about the time. And yeah. This is a first. So just so you guys know.
This is what I'm excited about to
this
see.
This is a first. So I actually went out and I got, I make dinner. And just so you guys know, I'm not a great cook. So making dinner for me is a big deal. So I'll start making dinner around 5 o'clock.
Well, that was a close one.
You almost got stopped by them boys. Recording?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're on our way to get us some Valentine's Day lunch. Everything is Valentine's Day. We're on our way to get us some Valentine's Day lunch. Look at how we're dressed. And Please, especially look at how Homali's dressed.
Why? Sweatpants and just a shirt.
And show them your face.
Why? They already saw my face.
Even though it's beautiful, it's definitely Valentine's Day dressed when you're married. This is how you get dressed up for Valentine's Day when you're married. You don't. So,
congratulations to Dan and Melissa, or as we like to call them,
Delissa.
Melinda.
Oh, yeah. Indeed.
Dave and Melinda. Dave and Melinda just got engaged, guys.
I gotta say, I didn't think it was ever gonna happen.
What? That is not nice, babe.
Long overdue, kid. Like, I'm glad to finally put a ring on it. You guys can set a wedding date and then invite us down.
Yeah, maybe we'll come.
And start having some babies.
Yes. Babies, yeah. Hammock or what was it?
Hammock.
Hammock. You say hammock or hammock?
Hammock. Valentine's Day, cheese, and possibly bean enchiladas. Every time I say that, you're not gonna make that. It's not gonna be good though. Should I put this on there?
Looks pretty good.
Billy's first time making enchiladas for his Mexican wife.
This is actually pretty good.
What do you think, Dan?
I was feeding Bam, and every time I feed him, you know, I put him down to sleep after he's done eating, and I took the blanket out of his crib to, you know, put him down, and when I lifted the blanket, I saw this there, and I was like, why is there a red paper in his crib? What the heck? And I picked it up, and I was like, oh, there's something in here, and then I realized it's an envelope. Look at this, guys. Oh, it says, from your little guy, mommy, monkey see, monkey do, hugs and love from me to you. Way to melt my heart once again. Yeah. Good Valentine's Day, guys. See you guys tomorrow.
Peace. See you tomorrow. All right, guys, don't let your baby fall.
Don't let your baby fall.
All right, now go like this a bunch of times.
Uh-huh.